Liberals are livid after Trump makes announcement about term limits for Congress. By Dan Lindsay, Politics, U.S. News for MadWorldNews.com. Can just imagine this. Liberals have another reason to be livid after President Donald Trump just made a shocking announcement about term limits for members of Congress. This is going to make a lot of career politicians nervous, angry, I would say. Career politicians have plagued our government for longer than anyone can remember. While there are some good apples in the bunch, many self-serving swamp creatures try their hardest to stick around Congress in order to build personal wealth and maintain power. Unfortunately, the end result is stagnation and underachievement for what should be a productive, highly paid group of public servants. Yeah, that was taken out of the equation, the public servant. Now President Donald Trump is taking aim at the career politicians in the Washington, D.C. swamp with a new announcement on Twitter. The president's tweet comes just a week after he met with freshman lawmakers to talk about term limits and how they could be introduced into legislation. I recently had a terrific meeting with a bipartisan group of freshman lawmakers who feel very strongly in favor of congressional term limits. I gave them my full support and endorsement for their efforts. Hashtag drain the swamp, Trump wrote. Absolutely. According to the Times, Trump held a meeting in the Oval Office on Wednesday, April 25, 2018, with Congressman Brian Fitzpatrick and other freshman lawmakers from both parties to discuss the possibility of imposing term limits on federal lawmakers. The idea of imposing term limits is not new to Trump. During his presidential campaign, he said, "If I'm elected president, I will push for a constitutional amendment to impose term limits on all members of Congress." During a rally in Colorado Springs, Colorado in October of 2016. Following the meeting with President Trump, Fitzpatrick said he is hopeful that new legislation imposing term limits on federal lawmakers could gain momentum in Congress. Fitzpatrick said that the president was receptive to the idea of introducing legislation for term limits. Fitzpatrick said that he also told Trump that it was during his time working for the FBI that he saw a direct relationship between an official's time in office and their propensity for corruption. "We were all talking the same position. We need legislative term limits," Fitzpatrick said of those participating in the meeting. The Pennsylvania congressman characterized the lack of term restrictions as a root issue in political corruption and said that his goal is to put a 12-year cap on the time any politician can spend in Congress. Fitzpatrick is hopeful that the president's legislative team can refine the proposals which were presented during their meeting to increase the chances for success. "I told the president, we're not going to let the perfect be the enemy of the good," Fitzpatrick said. He emphasized that the process of implementing term limits is a heavy lift, quote, that requires a constitutional amendment. Fitzpatrick campaigned successfully in 2016 on a push for term limits and is ramping up his message in preparation for the upcoming election in November, where he is looking to keep his seat in the House of Representatives. Fitzpatrick's Republican primary opponent, Attorney Dean Malik, also supports introducing term limits for members of Congress. Malik has stated that 18 years should be the cap for federal lawmakers. Term limits are essential to prevent the growth of an entrenched political class, Malik said. I think 18 years is too long. The following is a clip of Fitzpatrick talking about term limits during his previous congressional campaign in 2016. In my opinion, this guy has it right when it comes to term limits. Our government needs a thorough overhaul of crucial policies, and term limits are exactly where we should start. Fitzpatrick is looking beyond his meeting with the president to continue his push for term limits, and said that the other members who were present, Representatives Jody Arrington and Vincent Gonzalez, Mike Gallagher, and Ro Khanna, plan to create a bipartisan bill and press the issue in floor speeches in the future. When Fitzpatrick was asked if a large incoming wave of freshman Congress members would be advantageous, he replied with optimism. "I sure hope so," he said. "It's always hard to get members of Congress to vote against their own self-interest. Now, with the support of the president, I think that term limits can be introduced through the hard work of people like Fitzpatrick, who realize that 12 years is plenty of time for a federal lawmaker to stick around. I so totally agree, because that's why they do nothing. Congress does nothing. They're already compromised as it is, you know, from Debbie Wasserman's IT guy. So what does that tell you? It needs an overhaul, and quickly. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.